medio ecclesia peruit os eius et in plebiteum dominus spiritus sapientiae et intellectus stolam gloriae induiteum. Bonum est confiteri domino et salere nomini tuo altissimo. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. In medio ecclesia peruit os eius et in plebiteum dominus spiritus sapientiae et intellectus stolam gloriae induiteum. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie
eleison.
Christe
eleison.
Christe
eleison.
Kyrie
eleison. Kyrie eleison. Gloria in excelsis Deo, et in terra pax omnibus bone voluntatis, laudamus te, benedicimus te, adoramus te, glorificamus te, gratias adimus tibi propter maniam gloriam tuam. Domine Deus rex celestis, Deus Pater omnipotens, Domine Filii unigenite, Iesu Christi. Domine Deus, agnus Dei, filius Patris, qui tollis peccata mundi miserere nobis, qui tollis peccata mundi sushi predeprecationem nostram, qui sedes ad exteram Patris miserere nobis, coniam tu solus sanctus, tu solus Dominus, tu solus altissimus, Iesu Christe, cum sancto spiritu in gloria Dei Patris. Amen. Dominus vobis,
et cum spiritu tuo.
Oremus. Deus creatatur aquique pro nominis tui gloria et animarum salute beato Laurentio confessori tui atque doctor spiritum sapientiae et fortitudinis cantulisti da nobis in eodem spiritu et agenda coniocere et cognita eius intercessione perficere per dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate spiritus sancti Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Oremus. Exaudinos Deus salutaris noster, ut sicut de beate praxedis virginis tuae festivitate gaudemus, ita pie devotionis erudiamur affectu. Deus omnium fidelium pastor et rector famulum tuum Franciscum, quem pastorem ecclesiae tuae praesse valuisti propitius respice. Laii quae sumus verbo et exemplo quibus praes proficere, ut ad vitam una cum grege sibi credito perveniat sempiternam. Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Lectio Epistolae Beati Paoli Apostoli et Timotei. Clarissime testifi corporam Deo et Iesu Christo, qui judicaturus est vivos et mortuos per adventum ipsius et regnum eius, predica verbum insta opportune in portune, argue obsecra increpa in omni patientia et doctrina. Erit enim tempus cum sanam doctrinam non sustinebunt, sed ad sua desideria coacervabunt sibi magistros, proientes auribus et a veritate quidem auditum avertent, ad fabulas audem convertentu. Tu vero vigila in omnibus laboro, opus fac evangeliste ministerium tuum impl, sobrius esto. Ego enim iam delibor et tempus resolutionis me instat. Bonum certamen certavi cursum consumavi fidem servavi. In reliquo reposita est mihi corona justitiae, quam redet mihi Dominus in illa die justus iudex, non solum autem mihi, sed et iis qui diligunt adventum eius.
Deo gratias.
Os justi meditabitum sapientiam et lingua eius loquetur judicium, lex Dei eius in cor Dei ipsius et non sublantabuntur gressus eius. Alleluia, alleluia, amaviteum Dominus et anaviteum, stolam gloriae induiteum. Alleluia. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sequentia Sancti Evangelii secundum Matteum.
Gloria tibi, Domine.
In illo tempore dixit Iesus discipulis suis, vos estis salter, quoti sale vanuerit in quos alietu. Ad nihilum valet ultra nisi humitatur foras, et conculcetur ab hominibus. Vos estis lux mundi, non potest civitas abscondi supramantem posita. Neque accendut lucernam et ponunt eabus sum bonio, sed super candelabrum ut luceat omnibus qui in domo sunt. Sic luceat lux vestra coram hominibus, ut videant opera vestra bona, et glorificent Patrem vestrum qui in celis est. Nolite putare, quoniam veni solvere legem aut prophetas, non veni solvere, sed ad implere. Amen qui bedico vobis, donec transeat celum et terra, iota unum aut unus apex non preteribit a legge, donec omnia fiant. qui ergo solverit unum demandatis istis minimis, et docuerit sic homines minimus vocabitur in regno celorum, qui autem fecerit et docuerit hic manius vocabitur in regno celorum.
Laus tibi Christe.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. My dear brethren, Lord, teach us to pray. My dear brethren, this question posed by our Lord's disciples is very important for us. We often ignore our interior life in favor of an active life. And this makes us forget the importance of our spiritual life. First of all, we forget our real goal which is heaven. We can't think about heaven without thinking of who is there. And then we forget our own human condition, our created condition, and our littleness in front of the greatness of God. How to reach heaven on our own? We are so weak. We forget that if God is there, he is ready to help his creature. We only have to ask him, and we should ask him before it is too late. Pope Benedict XVI teaches us, praying is the first service we have to give to the community. So times of prayer must have a real priority in our lives. If we are not in intimate communion with God, we cannot give anything to the others. So God is our first priority. We have to reserve the necessary time in order to be united in prayer with our Lord. So my dear brethren, this means that this time of prayer must not be reduced only to first thing we do in the morning and last thing at night, but many times throughout the day as well. We should take time, however, before each activity. We can think even a few seconds about our God, who is still giving us time for our sanctification, to redeem ourselves if possible, and to continue to grow in charity. Today, by the providence, we have the example of a famous saint who was able to achieve great things and to have a full prior life. Saint Lawrence of Brindisi is an Italian Capuchin from the 16th century, a great preacher, a famous theologian, and a doctor of the church. But he excelled in this way because of the intensity of his prior life. He spent all the time he had for prayer, and he was able to unite his interior life with his exterior activities and actions. As for every saint, prayer was for him the breath of the soul. Prayer is necessary for all human life, because prayer is our bond with our Creator. And the Pope tells us with assurance, prayer is not only a daily activity, but also like a breath of our living relationship with God in our daily life. With the unique order of his time, Saint Lawrence encourages each of us, not only the priests, each of us to cultivate our prayer life for thanks to this we talk to God and God talks to us. Oh, if we really consider this reality, he exclaims, that is to say that God is really present to us when we talk to him during prayer, that he is listening to our prayer, even if we pray only in our heart and in our mind, and that not only he is present and listening, but also he desires so much to answer our questions with the greatest pleasure. What a happiness for us to be able to speak with our Creator. To the question, O Lord, teach us how to pray, our Master answered by teaching his disciples the Our Father, asking prayer par excellence, so much for the body than for the soul. But we often forget to ask, or we lack perseverance, because in our world we are used to receiving everything fast. However, God is there, waiting for us. Sometimes he only wants to test our perseverance. The kingdom of God is within you, says the evangelist. Yes, my dear faithful, since our baptism, the Holy Trinity is living in us. And the Holy Trinity sometimes waits for a little bit of interior silence to answer our questions. Do we let God talk to us? Do you let God talk to you? We just have to follow the example of the prophet in the Old Testament. Speak, Lord, for thy servant is listening. Yes, speak, Lord, give me the intelligence to understand your word, to follow your commandments. Make my heart docile to the word from your mouth. Teach me how to listen to you. Teach me how to wait for your answer, your help. You told us you will help us, but thy will be done. You know better than us what is good for us. Help our hearts to be in tune with your divine heart. You who let yourself pierced and let your precious blood flow for us on the cross, while everybody had abandoned you. Give us this perseverance in prayer to obtain what we are asking for, and let thy will be done. With the example of Saint Lawrence we celebrate today, give us this grace to remain united to you during the whole day by a fervent interior conversation. Sacred Heart of Jesus, make our hearts like unto thine. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Credo in unum Deum, Patrem omnipotentem, factorem celi et terre visibilium omnium et invisibilium, et in unum Dominum, Iesum Christum, filium Dei unigenitum, et ex patre natum ante omnia secula. Deum de Deo, lumen de lumine, Deum verum de Deo vero. Genitum non factum consubstantialem patri, per quem omnia facta sunt. Qui propter nos homines et propter nostram salutem descendit de celis. Et incarnatus est de Spiritus Sancto ex Maria Virgine et homo factus est. Crucifixus et siam pro nobis circumcio Pilato passus et sepultus est. Et resurrexit tertia die secundum scripturas. Et ascendit in celum, sedet ad dexterum patris. Et iterum venturus est cum gloria judicare vivos et mortuus, cuius regni non erit finis. Et in spiritum sanctum dominum et vivificantem, qui ex patre filioque procedit, qui cum patre et filio simul adoratur et conglorificatur, qui locutus est per prophetas. Et unam sanctam catholicam et apostolicam ecclesiam, confiteor unum baptisma in remissionem peccatorum, et expecto resurrectionem mortuorum, et vitam venturi seculi. Amen. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Oremus. Justus et palma florebit sicut cedrus quae in Libano est multiplicabitur. per omnia saecula saeculorum. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sum sum cauto.
Habemus ad Domino.
Gratias agamus, Domino Deus nostrum.
Dignum et justum est.
Vere dignum et justum est, cum et salutare nas tibi semper et ubique gratias agere, Domine Sancte Pater Omnipotens Eterne Deus, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Perquem majestatem tuam laudant angeli adorant dominationes, tremunt potestates. Celicelorumque virtut est ac beata seraphim socia exultatione cancelibunt. Cum quibus et nostras voces et admiti iubeas deprecamu, supplici confessione dicentes. Sancte, Sancte, Sancte Domine Deus abas, in sum celia tira gloria tua, Hosanna in excelsis. Benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, Hosanna in excelsis.
Thank you.
et omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus precepti salutaribus monici et divina institutione formati audemus dicere. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum. Cum spiritu tuo.
Cum spiritu tuo.
Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi miserere nobis. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi miserere nobis. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi dona nobis pacem. Domine non sum dies. Domine non sum dies. Domine non sum dies. Miserea tua vestri omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis vestris paducat vos ad vitam aeternam. Indulgentiam absolutionem et remissionem peccatorum vestrorum, fribuat vobis omnipotens et misericors Dominus. Ecce agnus Dei ecce qui tollit peccata mea. Domine non sum dignus in presso tectum meo, sed antem dic verbo et in habitu regno meo. Domine non sum dignus in presso tectum meo, sed antem dic verbo et in habitu regno meo. Domine non sum dignus in presso tectum meo, sed antem dic verbo et in habitu regno meo.
Thank you.
Fideli servus et prudens quem constituit dominus super familiam suam ut etilis in tempore critici mensuram. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spirito tuo.
Oremus. Ut nobis domine tua sacrificia den salutem beatus Laurentius confessor tuus et doctor Egregius Quesumus precator accedat. Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum, filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus. Satiasti, Domine, familiam tuam muneribus sacris, eius quesumus semper interventione nos refove, cuius solemnia celebramus. Ec nos quesumus, Domine Divini Sacramenti, perceptio protegat et famulum tuum Franciscum, quem pastorem ecclesiae tue praesse voluisti unacum commisso sibi grege salvet semper et muniat. Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum, filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spirito tuo.
Ite missa.
Deo gratias.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum. Thank you. act of reparation to the Sacred Heart. O Sacred Heart of Jesus, prostrate before Thee, we wish to make reparation to Thee for all the coldness, irreverence, ingratitude, and sacrileges by which the greater part of mankind repay so cruelly the love of Thy divine heart, here before Thy altar and in Thy true presence, for the forgetfulness and ingratitude of men, for the neglect shown to Thy holy tabernacles, for the sacrileges which profane the sacrament of Thy love, for the insults to Thy divinity, for the offenses of sinners, for the hatred of the ungodly, for the blasphemies hurled against Thee and Thy things, for the coldness Thou dost receive from the greater part of Thy children, for the infidelity of those who call themselves Thy friend, for the manifold offenses against Christian modesty, for the frequent violation of Sundays and holidays, for the insults to which Thy vicar on earth is subjected, for the public crimes of nations, for our past sins, for the bad example we have given, for the abuse of Thy grace, for our tepidity in Thy holy service. O Sacred Heart of Jesus, lover of souls, we promise to make reparation to Thee in the future by faithful service. Mere words are unworthy if our lives displease Thee. Promise to be more attentive to our religious duties, to be more regular and fervent in our reception of Holy Communion, and to avoid giving Thee deliberate offense again. We are weak and unstable, but help us, O Lord, to make reparation for the past and to consult Thee during our future lives. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence He will come to judge the living and the dead. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. Sorrowful mysteries. The first mystery, the agony in the garden. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Jesus sacratissimo. Jesus sacratissimo. Jesus sacratissimo. The second mystery, the scourging of the pillar. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Cari Jesus sacratissimo. Cari Jesus sacratissimo. Jesu Sacratissimo. The third mystery, the crowning with thorns. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need thy mercy. Car Jesus Sacratissimo. Car Jesus Sacratissimo. Car Jesus Sacratissimo. The fourth mystery, the carrying of the cross. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. My Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Kyrie eleison, sacratissimo. Kyrie eleison, sacratissimo. Kyrie eleison, sacratissimo. The fifth mystery, the crucifixion and death of our Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Kyrie eleison, sacratissimo. Kyrie eleison, sacratissimo. Prayer to the Sacred Heart of our priests. Remember, O most loving heart of Jesus, that they for whom I pray are those for whom thou didst pray to earnestly on the night before thy death. These are they to whom thou dost look and to continue with thee and thy sorrows, when others forsake thee, who share thy grief and have inherited thy persecutions. According to thy words, the servant is not greater than his master. Remember, O heart of Jesus, that they are the objects of the world's hatred and Satan's deadliest snares. Keep them then, O Jesus, enfolded in thy sacred heart and covered by thy precious blood. Let them be sanctified in truth and filled with grace and courage. May they be one with thee and with one another, and grant that multitudes may be brought by their word and example to believe in thee and to love thee. Amen. Litany of the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. God the Father of heaven, God the Son, Redeemer of the world, God the Holy Ghost, Holy Trinity, one God, heart of Jesus, Son of the Eternal Father, heart of Jesus formed by the Holy Ghost in the womb of the Virgin Mother, heart of Jesus substantially united to the Word of God, heart of Jesus of infinite majesty, heart of Jesus, sacred temple of God, heart of Jesus, tabernacle of the Most High, heart of Jesus, house of God and gate of heaven, heart of Jesus, burning furnace of charity, heart of Jesus, abode of justice and love, heart of Jesus, full of goodness and love, heart of Jesus, abyss of all virtues, heart of Jesus, most worthy of all praise. Heart of Jesus, King and Center of all hearts. Heart of Jesus, in whom are all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. Heart of Jesus, in whom dwells all the fullness of the divinity. Heart of Jesus, in whom the Father was well pleased. Heart of Jesus, of whose fullness we have all received. Heart of Jesus, desire of the everlasting hills. Heart of Jesus, patient and most merciful. Heart of Jesus, rich unto all who invoke thee. Heart of Jesus, source of life and holiness. Heart of Jesus, atonement for all iniquities. Heart of Jesus, filled with reproaches. Heart of Jesus, bruised for all iniquities. Heart of Jesus, made obedient unto death. Heart of Jesus, pierced with a lance. Heart of Jesus, source of all consolation. Heart of Jesus, our life and resurrection. Heart of Jesus, our peace and reconciliation. Heart of Jesus, victim of sinners. Heart of Jesus, salvation of those who hope in thee. Heart of Jesus, hope of those who die in thee. Heart of Jesus, delight of all the saints. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world. Jesus, meek and humble of heart. Let us pray. Almighty and eternal God, look upon the heart of thy most beloved Son, and upon the praises and satisfaction which he offered thee in the name of sinners, and to those who implore thy mercy and thy great goodness, grant forgiveness in the name of the Son Jesus Christ, thy Son, who liveth and reigneth with thee forever and ever. Amen. Act of consecration to the Sacred Heart. To thee, O Sacred Heart of Jesus, to thee I devote and offer my life, thoughts, words, actions, pains and sufferings. May the least part of my being be no longer employed, save only in loving, serving, honoring and glorifying thee. Therefore, O most sacred heart, be thou the sole object of my love, the protector of my life, the place of my salvation, and my secure refuge at the hour of my death. Be thou, O most bountiful heart, my justification in the throne of God, and screen me from his anger, which I have so justly merited. In thee I place all my confidence, and convinced as I am of my own weakness, I rely entirely on thy bounty. Destroy in me all that is displeasing and offending to thy pure eye. Imprint thyself like a divine seal upon my heart, so that I may ever remember my obligation never to be separated from thee. May my name also, I visit thee by thy tender bounty, be written in thee, O book of life, and may I ever be a victim consecrated to thy glory, ever burning with thy pure love, and entirely penetrated with it for all eternity. In this I place all my happiness, this is all my desire, to live and die in no other quality but that of thy devoted servant. Subitum presidium cane fugimus, sancta Dei genus, nostra de peccationibus, nece sicimus vicius itutum, sed
Thank you.
Panem de cielo questi tisti. Sacramento mirabili passionis tuine Maria Moreli Christi. Tribo equesum, visitan escatoris et sanguinis tui sacra mysteria venerare. Ut redemptionis tue proctum in nobis iugiter essentiamus, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum. Blessed be God.
Blessed be
his holy name.
Blessed be
Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be
the name of Jesus.
Blessed
be his most sacred heart.
Blessed
be his most precious blood.
Blessed
be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Paraclete. Blessed be the Great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed
be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed
be her glorious assumption.
Blessed
be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed
be Saint Joseph, her most chaste palms.
Blessed
be God and his angels and his saints. O Lord, grant us priests.
O Lord,
grant us holy priests.
O Lord,
grant us many holy priests and religious vocations.
O Lord, grant us.